are the visitors here at Melbourne Zoo. They may be lucky enough to experience it for themselves, with the trial running sporadically throughout the rest of the month.